And now to the medical miracle, allowing some people who have lost their vision to see. It's the very first bionic eye.
Yeah, it may look and sound like something out of a science fiction movie, but it is very real and already improving lives. ABC's Gio Benitez is here with this story. Hey, Gio.
Hey, good morning, Dan. Good morning, Bianna. The bionic eye is so groundbreaking, some believe it could lead to cures for blindness. This morning, you get a first look, and it's the kind of thing Hollywood has been thinking of for decades.
Once just science fiction,
gentlemen, we can rebuild him. We have the technology.
Is now reality. Dr. Mark Humayun spent 25 years working on a medical marvel you have to see to believe.
I committed myself to developing a new way, a new approach, so those who are blind can have a foreseeable solution.
It's the first FDA-approved eye implant. The Argus 2 is really just a video camera attached to eyeglasses, wirelessly transmitting images to the brain. It won't fully restore vision, but the FDA says it may allow people to detect light and dark in the environment. Essentially, the blind can see something again.
One of the things that I can do now is laundry. My husband had to put the colored clothes all together in a pile, and with the glasses, I'm able to do that myself.
Kathy Blake is 61 and has been blind for 23 years, but after a two-hour surgery,
good girl.
Kathy has a new perspective.
The glasses really help maybe more outdoors with mobility, walking.
Right now, the device is only approved for retinitis pigmentosa, a rare genetic disease which slowly causes complete vision loss. Only about 100,000 people in the U.S. suffer from it. The hope is the device could eventually be used to treat millions who can't see.
I really think that the future for this is going to be big.
Let's hope. And if you're wondering what sparked the doctor's interest in blindness, well, it turns out his grandmother went blind, and so he devoted his entire career to finding a cure for this.
How rewarding this must be for him 25 years later now.
It's amazing. Amazing.